Rupinder, Uttamdeep, Akashdeep are the candidates. So I hope you all are the comfortable, right?
Yes.
So, Rupinder.
Yes.
Hi, Rupinder.
Hi, everyone.
Please introduce yourself.
I'm Rupinderjeet Kaur, and I done my schooling from Army Public School, Patiala. And I done my bachelor's in commerce from Khalsa College, Patiala. Now I'm pursuing my MBA from Punjabi University, Patiala. And I'm very happy to take this opportunity, to get this opportunity to introduce myself in this company for job role. Your mic is not, I'm not able to hear you.
Sorry. Why do you want to work for our company?
I have researched about this company and I found that it has impressive and promising projection, which made me very excited to do work with this company. And I think this company is also have well name, and the opportunity, the requirement role which is presented by this company is perfect match for me. That is why I want to work for this company.
All right. What are your greatest strengths and weaknesses?
My greatest strength is that I am very motivated and self-motivated and quick learning person. Whatever task that is I want, I set to do, I complete in with my very best, and complete it diligently. And my weakness is that I'm feel very nervous to interact with unknown person, and on which I am working. So to build confidence for interacting the new. I want to change myself because I have done work on small platform. Now I want to work on big platform to build my confidence and to expand my horizon. And the main thing is that I like that opportunity which your company is provided. So that is why I want to looking for change.
Okay. How would you rate yourself on the scale of 1 to 10?
I would like to rate myself on 8.8 because I know that I am not perfect, but I have confidence that I can learn and be a perfect. And there is always scope for learning and development in development of myself and improvements.
All right. What is your biggest achievement so far?
My greatest achievement is that I done my bachelor's with very good marks, and after 1 year gap, I done my got admission in MBA in very prestigious university, and almost it is very difficult to continue the study again after 1 year gap. And I think this is my greatest achievement, that I restart my study.
All right. Why should we hire you?
First of all, that I am very self-motivated, and I have and I am very positive person, and I have positive things, like I'm quick learner. And I think that is why, and I have made good experience to in some kind of like social medias by posting some
Okay. How do you deal with criticism?
I deal it very politely. First, I be confident to be any problem, and then I try to solve every problem with very very confidently.
All right. Thank you, Rupinder. So over to you, Hardeep Kaur. Hardeep?
Okay. Hi, Rupinder. Hello. Hello.
Yes, Hardeep.
Hello.
Hello.
My voice is clear?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hardeep, your voice is cracking.
Hello. Okay. Let me check.
Hello. Hello, Mustan. हेलो
यस रुपिंदर
हरदीप ने क्वेश्चन किससे पूछने हैं उत्तम से और
नवदीप ने हरदीप आकाशदीप से
हरदीप ने आई थिंक उत्तम से पूछने थे ना
या
ओके ओके
हरदीप
हेलो
यस हरदीप
यस आई एम हियर
या सो लेट्स स्टार्ट इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ
So, well, you all know about my name. My full name is Akarshdeep Kaur, and I have done my BBA from Punjabi University. And currently, I have pursued an MBA for my master's. And in the future, I'll plan to go abroad for my further studies. So, that's it.
Okay. What is your strength and weakness?
Meanwhile, I have a strength. I'm a very honest. According to me, I am very honest. Plus, I am hardworking. And if I talk about my weaknesses, I am a little bit emotional. Plus, sometimes I just think I do overthinking. So these are two my weaknesses. Meanwhile, I have nothing more weaknesses as compared to these two. And I'm working to clarify weaknesses.
Okay. What are your hobbies?
Sorry?
What are your hobbies, Akashdeep?
Navdeep. My hobbies are singing and do creative things like to spend my more of the time with my grandparents. These are three my hobbies.
Okay. So, will you lie for the company under any circumstances?
Sorry, actually could you repeat the question, please?
Yeah. Will you lie for the company under any circumstances?
No, I will never be a liar towards the organization, because I know if I hide something very important towards organization, it will be effectively directly or indirectly on the economy sector of the company. So that is a bigger disadvantage for me if I lie to the organization.
Difference between confidence and overconfidence.
I'll give you one example in overconfident and overconfident. If I am thinking I will do this work, this is my confidence, and I will think if at the same time if I think that definitely I will do this work, then at that time I'm overconfident. So these two things are different, are the things which makes the confident and overconfident differently. So.
Okay, and which is a difference between hard work and smart work? Smart work.
There are, should I need to tell the difference, or should I tell you about the what kind of things I'll choose, a smart work or a hard work?
Your choice.
Okay, if you say that I'll do a hard work or smart work, then my answer to you is I will definitely do smart work with the hard work.
Okay.
Yes.
What would you do if you were working under a bad boss?
It depends on the circumstances, that how they behave with me. Like if it is related to my work, I will definitely do work, because a person who give us a punishment and because they think that if they think that I will do better work which I'm doing, I will definitely do that, because he gives me teaches me a lot of things. Like they will provide show me my mistakes which I had done in my meanwhile project, so then I will definitely do work in under one boss, because sometime a rude person can change our life like a better way.
Yeah. The next question is, consider the scenario you win $1 million lottery. Would yes. you still be working?
Yes, I will be definitely working, because when I will win that lottery, I have two dreams, because I want to open my NGO, plus I want to invest money. Meanwhile, I just want to do my work, because I want to introduce myself on my behalf in front of others.
Very good. The next question is, tell me about a time where you experienced difficulty at work while working.
Sometimes I had faced last from it was in BBA time. It was some conditions, bad conditions in my families. I need to do my study, or I have had to leave my study. So I just feel that time of difficulties, because our financial level is unstable, so that was a difficult time for me to choose a family or a study. But meanwhile, my father did a great job for me. He just provide me a good education. That's why I'm in front of you and giving you the interview.
Okay, why should we hire you?
I think you should hire me because I am a young, because everyone think that a young blood can do better as compared to others, because youngsters have lots of ideas and innovations. They want to prove in front of ladies, and obviously they want to some their new image in front of others behind the as compared they like agar wo hum can I speak in
yeah sure
फ्रंट ऑफ अदर्स So you should hire me. Plus, I am very hardworking and dedicated to my studies and made my projects also.
Okay, thank you, Ash. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Muskan.
Yes, Navdeep.
Abhi kisne lena hai? Pradeep.
Pradeep me.
Okay. Hadi. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Uttamdeep.
Hello.
Okay, Uttamdeep. Tell me. Give me the brief introduction about yourself.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Uttamdeep Kaur, and I have done my BCom from Public College Samana, and now I'm doing my MBA in Punjab University, Patiala. And my age is 21 years old. I'm an animal lover person. My hobbies are cooking, singing, dancing, and painting. My long-term goal is by gaining work experience of 5 to 7 years in the field of HR. I wish to work in senior position so that I can do something for the betterment of the workplace and the society. I'm a self-motivated and self-disciplined person.
Okay, great. The second question is, can you tell me about a time where you were happy with your work and what was your reaction?
When people get satisfied from the work that I have done, when I can do something for the growth of the profits of the company, like 90% of the profits growth in the company, and my work should be respected and valued in the eyes of the higher management.
Okay. Tell me about a time where you displayed leadership skills.
I remember an event when our teachers has conducted a seminar for our BCom class, and our CR is absent for that time, and my teachers asked me to do that work for the day. And I do that, do the CR responsibilities for a day. So that time I displayed my leadership skills. I do work and work for seminar, and everybody appreciated my work that I've done and my skills.
Okay, great. How did you handle disagreements with your manager?
Firstly, I will convince him that how the important the work. How the set task is important for the organization, and why should you do this? And if he has some problems or some like doubts that he don't want to do the work, then I will convince him and give full awareness and knowledge that but why should you do this task? And if he has any problem, then I will solve them at my position level, and. अगर फिर भी वो नहीं मानेंगे तो हम अपनी पोजीशन का यूज कर लेंगे पोजीशन पार का यूज कर लेंगे
ओके व्हाट वुड यू डू इफ यू वर वर्किंग अंडर अ बैड बॉस
सो बिफोर जंपिंग इनटू द कंक्लूजन दैट माय बॉस इज बैड आई विल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड हिज पर्सनालिटी फर्स्टली दैट व्हाई ही इज अग्रेसिव इन सम टाइम एंड I will make a note that I should avoid that things which make him aggressive and work accordingly.
Okay. What do you think?
Sorry, I can't hear you.
Hello. What do you... What do you think? It is an ideal work environment.
It is a work environment where everybody is trying. Hello. Can you hear me?
My voice is key.
Hello.
Hello. उत्तमदीप आपकी आवाज आ रही है बोलो
ओके तो क्वेश्चन क्या था आप एक बार फिर से रिपीट कर दो
व्हाट डू यू थिंक इट इज एन आइडल वर्क एनवायरनमेंट
सो सॉरी It is an environment in which everybody is trying to do work according to the teamwork, and everybody is trying to work, learning, and doing for the achievement of the organizational goals. And it is a healthy environment with teamwork.
Okay, what does motivation mean to you?
Learning new things and feels of satisfaction that comes solving a problem drives me to do my best job. Motivation. I firstly said you that I'm a self-motivated person, so it's motivation okay. that how motivation to learn something new in the organization.
What is your dream company like?
It is a company in which my work, whatever I do, the work should be valued and respected. That I do in the higher management means जहाँ पर जो भी काम मैं कर रही हूँ वहाँ पर मेरी वैल्यू हो रही है और मेरी रिस्पेक्ट हो रही है तो मुझे वही कंपनी अच्छी लगेगी।
Okay, what do you do to ensure that a certain number of tasks is completed effectively?
Sorry?
What do you do to ensure that a certain number of tasks is completed effectively?
So first of all, I make a list of all tasks, and then I will make a plan how to do that. And har ek task ko main deadline de dungi. Aur jab wo task main us deadline ke andar nahi kar pa rahi hu, I'm not able to do that work in deadline. So main usko apne managers ko convey kar dungi. Aur mere managers aise honge jo matlab mere work ko aur meri problems ko understand karte hue mujhe help karengi mere work kaam karne mein. First of all, to main try karungi ki main apna kaam time mein kar lu.
Okay. How long do you think you will be working for us if you are hired?
मैं तब तक आपकी कंपनी में काम करने के लिए तैयार हूँ जब तक मेरे काम को रिस्पेक्ट दी जाएगी और मैं जो भी काम कर रही हूँ उसकी वैल्यू होगी।
Okay, great. उत्तम जी, we do all the question of this answer very confidently. Thank you. Over to Muskan.
So, okay, thank you, Hardeep. All right, it was a nice interview. So, thank you for being a part of this interview. So, over to you, Captain Shekhar.
Okay, so all done?
Yes, sir.